everyone, it's Jackie, and welcome back to my channel. And thank you, by the way, if you're watching this video. So, as I mentioned in my last video, when I signed up for Glossybox back in August of last year, I got a special edition Tony Awards box that came with my first box. So, this video is about my first Glossybox, which, of course, looks like this. It's a very light pink, pretty color, has lots of goodies inside. So the first thing, again, disclaimer, I don't like to put stuff in my hair. I really don't do anything with my hair. I rarely even blow dry it. I don't straighten it. I don't curl it because it won't curl, really. I don't know. I just don't like to put stuff in it. So the first thing is a Wella Professional Oil Reflections Smoothing Oil for smooth hair. I'm also hesitant about putting things on my face because I have dry and sensitive skin, but this is a Borges Fango Active Mud for face and body, so for like a facial. I haven't tried it yet, but maybe I will. Next thing is the Le Après Soleil. It's an after sun lotion. This smells so good. And the packaging is really pretty. I don't know if you'll be able to tell, but it's a yellow color. There's a lot of pink on it. There's flowers. It just looks very beachy, tropical, whatever you want to call that. The next thing is there's Invisibobble, the Traceless Hair Ring. There's three in this little container, and they're really cute. And there's also Too Faced Mascara Melt Off. I have tried this, and I think it works really well. Instead of like harshly rubbing your eyelashes to get that mascara off, this really helps to remove it. And again, this is a sample size, so it's really little. I'm sure they have a full-sized one. It looks like this. Just a little. It's got a little. It's not really a brush, it's actually kind of like hard. But it really just helps get that mascara off, and I actually really like it. And then the final product in the box is Trifle Cosmetics. It was called Grumpy Pug. It's a lipstick. It's called a Lip Parfait. Basically, it's like a cream lipstick. The packaging is orange. It's got a pug on there. So if you love dogs, this is for you. It's kind of a nude orange, maybe like burnt orange kind of color. Certainly not a color that I would normally wear, but I'm gonna show it to you. So this is what the lipstick looks like. I don't know if you can really tell, but it's basically an orange or burnt orange kind of color. And that is my August glossy box, which looks like this. So please give it a thumbs up. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.